We brought in a priest for an exorcism. He was saying his prayers, bowing his head, and giving us the sense that everything was fine, that he had taken care of any evil spirits or anything that would cause any problems. And I'm thinking, everything's gonna be fine.